The Food and Drug Administration says pets cannot spread coronavirus, but they can get it from their humans. The FDA says cats and ferrets are the pets most susceptible, but dogs can catch COVID-19 as well. They recommend you avoid dog parks for now and keep 6 feet social distancing for leashed animals.
If you get sick with coronavirus, the FDA recommends getting a pet sitter if possible. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.